Hey, what is up everybody? I'm Starlord and today we're going to be taking a look at a new image from an upcoming Pokemon Brick Bronze update in Pokemon Brick Bronze, I guess. But yeah, basically one of the developers of the game who does kind of design stuff or whatever he does, I'm not really 100% sure what this exact developer does, but he actually tweeted out a picture of a new kind of cave area that we will be going inside in the new update, and it looks pretty awesome, I've got to admit. It looks really nice. I like the color scheme because I pretty much love blue. But anyway, I'm going to show you guys about it. I'm going to talk a little bit about it, and I'm also going to show you guys another tweet from Lando himself that kind of confirms something pretty big for the next update. Before we get into the video, guys, don't forget to leave a like. Just smash it. Don't do that because that just looks silly. Okay, so getting into the video right now, here we have on screen right now is the actual tweet from Lando himself, and a lot of people have been asking, like, why is this update been taking so long? You know, it has taken a little bit of time, and he actually confirms it in this tweet right here. So, as he says here, he says, getting closer to completing the new update every day. This will be a bigger one than usual, so it's taken a little time longer, or a little longer, to develop. And somebody replied to him, WorldDL, actually said, will there be any new pokes in the next update? And Lando says, lots of new pokes, yes. And that's pretty good, you know, because obviously we want new Pokemons, and judging by all of the secret caves that we are now able to surf to once the surf update comes out, there's like one, two, three, I think there's like, yeah, there's like three caves, maybe even more, I may have missed it, but yeah, there's like three caves where there are possible legendaries inside, but not only that, there will most likely be normal Pokemon inside of there, and not to mention the route that we saw yesterday, in yesterday's video, Route 16, we saw grass parts, and you know, we'll be able to go there now, we'll be able to actually run around in that grass, so that is pretty much why this update's taken a little bit of time, because yeah, there is a lot of new Pokemon coming soon. And I honestly think there could possibly be around about 4 or 5 new legendary slash mythical Pokemon showing up in the next update, which is crazy. Crazy. But anyway, let us now look at the new screenshot that we have from Zombie, that one of the developers of Pokemon Brick Bronze. It's on screen right now, and Zombie tweets out, there's gonna be lots of cool stuff to see and explore in the next few updates. And yeah, it actually shows you a pretty awesome looking cave, which is pretty apparent that we will need surf to go inside of, so we'll probably see some pretty good water Pokemon in here, because, you know, it is kind of a mysticky kind of cave. So if you can think of any mysticky type of water Pokemon, please comment them down below. I'd be interested into knowing what you think will be in those waters. Besides Magikarp, bear in mind, besides Magikarp. Because they're everywhere. But yeah, this looks pretty awesome. I've got to admit, I love the little color scheme. It's kind of got that light blue, kind of dark blue kind of look to it. And blue is my favorite color. So I will love exploring this cave. It's going to probably be where I kind of use the fishing rods a lot. Hopefully you can fish while you surf. If you can't do that, I'll be a little tiny bit disappointed, because you are able to do that in the games. But you never know, we'll see. You can, because you find better Pokemon when you use like a super rod, what you would normally find if you were surfing. So yes, you are actually allowed to use your rod while surfing on a Pokemon. So hopefully that will be added to this game. If not, but anyway, yeah, I'm pretty excited about this. But one thing he did say, and I must note this and point it out, that he said there's going to be lots of cool stuff to see and explore in the next few updates. So this may necessarily come in the next update. I thought it was until I realized that part said next few updates. But nevertheless, we will be seeing this, and it looks pretty cool. And there could possibly be a legendary Pokemon at the end of it. You never know. You never know, guys. But yeah, tweet me what you think the water Pokemon in that cave will most likely be. I am hoping that we'll be able to get like a Slowking. Is that the one? It's like a Slowpoke, Slowbro, Slowking. Yeah, can we get Slowking already? I never see anybody using Slowking. Why? He's such a cool looking Pokemon. He's like so chilled. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. If you did enjoy it and you found it useful, the information that is, please remember to leave a like and go and share the channel with your friends. You know, they might like this information too. So anyway, guys, have a very awesome weekend. And until next time, I've been Starlord. Oh, see ya.